let us move for next lines of the poem. We see that all are equal born, now lie and deceit are dead. Only the good men are great, ruin has seized and wicked. Honor to the ploughman and the worker, shame to the glutton and the rake. Will not water the wastelands, nor sweat for the idler's wheel. We have learned that this is our own land, it will be forever ours. No nation shall enslave us again, we will prosper serving God, our sole Lord. These lines tells, now all are equal, there is no lie and deceit. Good men can become great, there is no place for ruiner and wicked. It is the time for honoring farmers and workers. There is no place for the glutton and the rake. We should not give importance to unwanted things or idlers. It is our motherland. We got freedom. No foreigner can rule us again. We should prosper by serving. Service is God. It is our only God. This is about the poem. Now let's know about the author. Who is our author here? Chinnaswamy Subramanya Bharati. Chinnaswamy Subramanya Bharati was a writer, poet, journalist, Indian independence activist and social reformer from Tamil Nadu. Popularly known as Mahakavi Bharatiyar, he is a pioneer of modern Tamil poetry. He who writes poetry is not a poet. He whose poetry has become his life and who has made his life his poetry, it is he who is a poet. Subramanya Bharati is the real poet who fulfills this definition.